Troy Aikman. 56? Who the heck is 56 on the Buccaneers?
I'm going
for defense. Yeah, but why not Warren Sapp? He's probably the best they had. I don't know who that is either.
I'm thinking maybe somebody in that era of the linebacking corps.
Yeah.
With Ricky Jackson and
Donovan McNabb.